Thank you. I just checked the reference guide, and it says 5 is entirely too many things. You should potentially consider less things. Well, now that we don't know what we're doing, let's get started. Oh, this is gonna be weird. Blah. Greetings. Hello. Hi. How's it going? I don't know how I feel about having to use the analog stick, but let's have fun, shall we? Okay, X is still cancel. That's gonna mess me up a bit.
Resident Evil.
Oh, that's some nostalgia. What is the alternate and original controls game? I'm gonna guess I can change this later if it's bad. How do you like your games? I like climbing a mountain. Fulfilling, but takes lots of work. I like going on a hike. Good exercise, but not too strenuous. I like taking a walk. You can relax and enjoy yourself. Okay, gamer. Tell me how you like your gamers. I like to go outside. No, that's a lie. Never tell a lie. I guess we're going for a hike? Right? Yeah. I didn't know there was a character select for this game. I thought you were just Jill. What do you mean, don't start yet? I keep trying to use the D-pad because that's what I'm used to using for old games. Kappa Beret. I can't get it to work on this controller. I don't like the analog controller feel.
Alpha team is flying
Whoa, too
around
loud.
forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Yes.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
I'm told that Jill can unlock doors.
Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
No, not Kevin.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
But inventory's lost. Don't give the skittish guy a shotgun. Would be my tactical military advice. Dogged. You shot it a bunch and it didn't die, Jill. Maybe you don't fall over.
Come on! Hey, rat!
Dogs from Japan seem to be horrifying monsters, though, so... Chris is worth. I love the voice acting in this so far. That was a monkey sound. That was the sound a monkey makes. Make for that mansion. Fuck, that's a statement and a half. Enter the survival horror. Alright.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself.
Barry.
We don't know where Chris is.
Barry doesn't get a title.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Noise.
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
The, like, intonations on the dialogue is so amazing.
Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Creak.
Dining room.
Well, that's some jiggle. What? Steel? Okay, but steel item. Item take. Square is inventory. Wow, man. Wow. Personal protection knife. How do you equip? Keep trying to use the D-pad. prepare attack, do attack. Is that just, is there a combo? No, just a single attack. Okay. Oh, you have to be right on the button to get the friggin' thing off the table. Hey, welcome back.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Strawberry jam.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this.
This blood.
Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
How would you know? Knife time. Does Chris's blood taste different? Oh yeah, I was trying to get the ink ribbon off the table, but you have to be like right on the button to pick up items. These fixed camera angles. Like, I was playing something else pretty recently, and like, fixed camera angles are not the worst thing in the world. Sometimes you can do a lot of cool stuff with it. Path to your destiny. Ah, stop. So the Resident Evils I have played have been one now. 4 and 5? 6 and 7, actually. Ah. Manipulating Giraffe is the worst one. So the knife doesn't work, I'm guessing. Death? Cool, death. Okay, I'll try the knife next time. Is that the same you are dead from, what's it called? I should have saved it at the typewriter. The same you are dead is Resident Devil May Cry.
Resident Evil.
Like in 5, you only use the knife to open boxes.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City.
Okay, good, I can skip that cutscene. That would have sucked if I had locked myself into that. Best to use the knife when they're on the ground. Okay. Is this like, Silent Hill where you shouldn't attack anything and just run past everyone?
I think you'd better take a look at this.
Alright, Barry, what's up?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
How dead is Barry into this? The dining room? Okay. Guessing this is the dining room. Let's try saving the game. I liked 4 a lot, and 5 is really fun to play with a friend. Emblem of armor is carved into the door. Okay. Those are some ominous stairs. It's got the nice, Silent Hill auto map, though. Appreciate that. Sword in that one. I'm gonna skip that because I've seen it already. See you. Oh, go away. Jerk.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it!
Man, you really took your time with that one, Barry.
What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Our completely unsuspicious CO. Okay. Where is the door? How many QTEs are in this game?
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Let's look for him, but only the puzzles in this room count. Okay. If this is like pre-QTE, I'm pretty happy. Have you made this in Minecraft yet, Spike? Okay, good. Just checking the world order. Not with the zombies, anyway. Personally, I'd give them a pass.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room.
But
okay,
wait, would
I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh, I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Barry seems to have a pretty good grasp on what's going on. Definitely give him a Barry out of 10. Yeah, I couldn't figure out what to play, so I grabbed this. It was very close to being more Bloodborne. I really want to play Bloodborne again. But, alas. She's clearly carrying water. She's drawing water, she'd have some sort of brush. Trissa seems really... Yeah, that's how I naturally approach dresses when I see them for the first time. I just get up there. Don't try the drawers or anything, Jill. Just fucking... Alright. Yes. Defensive menu. Okay. I haven't played one at all, or two. How do I get to the menu again? Square. Oh, they're like one-time use? Interesting. Like, this is a lot of space to dedicate to a one-time use item. All games are wild. Oh, good. A Zambino. Smooth. Well, there's a defensive item used. It was weird, like, I wasn't able to pull up my gun when the zombie was in the room. If I kill him, do I get my knife back? I think a knife to the head should kill a zombie. Am I supposed to push something? Like, that looks like I can push it, but... Let's try a different room. Maybe I'm in the wrong spot. Let's try door number two. Barry's in the dining room, doing something. Can't go outside. Not allowed to go upstairs, because I was told I wasn't. I think downstairs is locked, too. I don't want to know. I'm good. So, level with me. Do I want to push that over there? So I will have to kill that zombie. It looks like the wall's scraped, so maybe I'm supposed to push it back over there? Whatever, I haven't shot a zombie yet. Sure take a lot of bullets, dude. Square. And I don't have a lot of bullets, So that's nice. Okay, Jill, you jumped over it last time. There we go. Have I bricked the game? That would be pretty funny. Takes. Okay. We win? I think we win. I don't think there's anything else in this room. Wait, Spike said I could check them out. So that room's done. I haven't finished with the dining room, apparently. Please don't be dead, Barry. He's gone. Okay, that's cool. That doesn't help me at all. Oh, cool. Warning beforehand is nice. Actually, I'll probably die before I need it anyway. I thought it went with the, like the armor door, but I guess it's something else. Barry said we had to stick to the first floor, but he's dead now, so. Sword. Silent Hill. I feel like a consumable defensive item should either insta-kill something or be retrievable. Okay, she has a blue diamond. I feel like I deserve that blue diamond. There's a zombie there. Zombie, have you considered being less of a zombie? Currently, my MO is pushing stuff. Shouldn't have my blue diamond, bitch. That's what you get? Wow, that sure is a old-timey lantern with a light bulb in it. At least the monsters in this are like puzzly zombies, where they're like, I'm gonna follow this pattern, and you have to lead me away and do a thing. Whereas in Silent Hill, it's like, you have no ammo, and these monsters will keep respawning. It's like, okay. Should I avoid them? I mean, you can, but you'll die. Okay. I feel killing that zombie in the art room for the map was fine. I mean, it's regrettable that she had to die, but bitch shouldn't have stolen my blue gemstone. Okay. I'm guessing they're a traditional gun upgrades from a zombie. I'm gonna go this way instead. I'm guessing the gun upgrades go pistol, shotgun, rifle. Yeah, I didn't really like that mechanic. I think it was in 5 as well. Okay. What the hell happened in this mansion? Those are manacles on the wall, Jill. You should make a comment on those. No? Okay, guess that's normal where you come from. Will you take the green herb? Will you take the green herb? Jeez, Jill doesn't have many inventory slots. How many does Chris have? Like 2? I think Jill has 6, right? Ah, Jill has 8. Mixed herbs. So, I'm guessing I have 3 life. So I should take another hit and then chug a herb. I think. I think that's how this do. Maybe I just take it now. The herbs? Do you need... Can you eat raw herbs? Okay. I'm gonna eat one of these. Is fine good? I can't remember what the max was. Ah! Sanvino. Death is only the beginning. Okay, pretty sure you're gonna attack me. That seems like a thing that will kill me. Can I go around that? Doesn't look like it. How do I can't go around? Oh, okay. Where it was sitting looked like it was a hole in the floor. Is everything. I like the I like that you can take it and then be like, no, never mind. Put that one back. Cool, cool. Giant pointless hallway. Cool. Thanks not killing me immediately, shield guy. Find yellow, orange, red. Okay. I'm gonna go that way, but there's a zombie. I don't really have enough ammo to shoot the zombie. It's been knifing this particular zombie. Zombie's gone. He's in the mirror. Inside the mirror. See ya. Have to remember that's there. I find a use for this golden arrow. That's good. How did I unlock it? Oh, my powers of unlocking. Ah, okay. That goes back there. Fuck. What would I need a golden arrow for? That's a good point. Okay. That doesn't help me at all. I now have a different thing taking up my inventory space. I don't believe you. It's feeling really scratchy. Everything's all been like armor and helmets and what have you. I never found this door. I haven't left the house since before the pandemic. Don't worry, it's not that. There's a Cupid over here. Stop. Stop! Let me go in my inventory. A Secrets and Wonders. This is a fucking Silent Hill looking room right here. I don't think that I will. What about that suspicious looking tomb coffin thing that looks like it's gonna drop on me? I have to remember all this shit is. Do I need the book to progress? Let me go around that anyway. Book of Curses. The four masks. Mask speaks no evil, smells no evil, sees no evil. And I think that's how that goes. Like, from memory, smells no evil isn't one of the... Anyway. Am I supposed to put like a gemstone in the... Is that how that do? Let's go this way. Good luck. I liked our supermarket sent us a email basically being like, New Zealand has enough toilet paper, don't panic. And I was like, tight. Okay, I have a gemstone, I have a key, and a zampi apparently. That's a good idea. Hold on, zombie. Thanks, Spike. I'm Sandy. Oh, it's a knife. Sword key. I like that I have to futz around with everything to make it do anything. I can see why games didn't... Like, I see how, like, when designing something, you'd be like, this is interesting. But I can also see why no one ever did that afterwards. Hello, kiddo. Like, I've noticed that, like, games... Like, newer games... Sorry, that's not quite the right word. Newer solo attempt games... Really dig into the whole, like, you should look at... Oh, sweet, free door. You should look in around at this item to find the way to go, but it doesn't feel good to do. Don't need that. You know what I mean, though? Like, it's an interesting idea. But, like, in practice, it doesn't actually play very nicely. Fucking... RE7's still trying to make it work. Like, what the fuck are they called? The, like, silhouette puzzles are all, like, fuck around with this thing for a while. Is it interesting yet? We've been trying for 7 games. Please. So I'm guessing Jill just gets a ton more shortcuts than Chris does? Which I guess it'd be better if you'd played the game as Chris. And knew where the fuck you were. That's a lot of keys. I won't lie, I'm really looking forward to Sunday. Yeah. I like that the zombies sit around waiting for the loading screen. Oh man, here? This isn't where I want to be. This sword key sucks. Room's full of birds, and this corpse is missing. Oh no, I saw some stairs. There's a fucking zombie on them. I really wish I didn't pick up that fucking emblem. wish I was a backstab mechanic. Hold on. Ew, gross, man. Somebody tried to vom on me. That's not cool. A box. Yes. I was so worried. What else can I throw away? Do I still need the sword key? Piss. Special instructions for the disposal of dead bodies. Oh yeah. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but they are in fact able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are two known methods to cease their resurrection: incineration, destruction of the head. If further methods are discovered, you will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, but you'll need to find it by yourself. Okay, alright. I'm gonna use an ink ribbon here. That's a good point, Spike. I really should not need to carry one around with me. Nope, fuck. How do you reload? Like that. Time to go collect ammo. So, like, I'm gonna say this, and I'm probably gonna regret it later, but the enemies in this are less bullshit than the ones in Bloodborne. Like, when you dodge an attack, the attack is dodged. You aren't magnetized back to them. The other one was by... the... yeah, I don't know what's with Japan and their deep-seated, like, fear of dogs. Every time I play a Japanese game and there are dogs in it, they are bullshit. Yeah, So, if I kill this guy, he will stay dead or come back to life? I need to find that oil. Cat's trying to find an appropriate place to nest. Can get this shotgun ammo now. Now I have a place to put everything. I think my issue right now is that my Heart of Hearts wants to be playing Pokemon. I'm sure it'll get annoying at some point, but I really like the doors opening. It feels fun. Alright, that's that statue I smashed. She stole my item. That bitch. I still need to finish Blood Siren. Yatta! Aww. No escape. Oh. Backwards into coming here. Caution. So I get one more caution. So my other issue with this is I'm super colorblind, so I can never tell when it's orange, yellow, or green. Bunch of spices you've never seen before. All right. Yes. Does the dagger auto equip? It does. Tight. How big does stacks of magazines go? Hey, Jane. Not a small number. The power doesn't seem to be turned on. Okay, we still have the salt key as well. That makes sense. I picked the hike difficulty setting, so I guess we'll see. Doesn't look like there's anything else I can do in here right now. Oh. Jill, you need to stop falling over. See you, nerd. The Chivo for dying was get used to it. Did I run the wrong way? I ran the wrong way. Fuck. Body. Ugh. I wish I'd been stabbed. Danger. I'm not sure that's a bad thing, Spike. Sometimes you just don't care. How do I go that way? Was upstairs for that one. It's like that's always been like the thing for me, right? Is like, okay, I give you a gun, but the gun is bad. I haven't been this way yet. They don't want you to kill the enemies, but they also put the enemies everywhere. Bunch of knickknacks. I love knickknacks. That was my big issue with, Yeah, that's fair. Do I want the wooden mount? Do I? I guess I have a box now. Yeah, right. I will take the wooden mount. Don't put me on the menu. Jupiter. I love that song. Dog whistle. I wish I could examine stuff as I was picking it up. Today's suspense had told me to hide something when no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal, like a vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it. As far as I can tell, the mud is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace. He ought to come running at the sound of a dog whistle. This is where you come in. The thing is, I reckon you're the only person that can get near that damn dog without risking a serious mauling. Which means only you can put this collar on him. The object that said Spencer once hidden is concealed inside. You're the only person I can trust with this. Of course, you'll get something out of it as well. Remember that certain item that you've always wanted to get a hold of? Well, in exchange for your services, I might just be able to get it for you. This could work out well for both of us. The fuck, John? Pardon? The lighter of lighter. Yes. How could I not take that? Healing herbs. The herbs had never been explained before now. And they've never been explained again. Ah, it's Abby. Space is huge. Dodge. Door? Sweet, my magic box. That isn't a fuel canteen, but okay. Yeah, I love this music. What do you mean, ROM box? Who? Ah, right. I bet there's a way to, like, make a game around all the weird, like, extra-dimensional space. I should have played that instead of this. That's another game I never played. Should I be carrying around these? Level with me. Oh, but it's the lighter of lighter. Really? Interesting. Ooh, mercy. I'm guessing there's some specific zombies that are like best to kill. Aha, dodge. Doorknob looks like it's gonna fall apart. Go through anyway. What does that mean? In real life, if the doorknob fell apart, the door would keep working. In Resident Evil, it might mean I die instantly, though. What? What happens when the doorknob falls off? So I like that the music stops when it's asking you anything. We're going through this time. In real life, if you break the doorknob of a door, the door works. Better than before, usually. Oh, really? So when you smash a doorknob for most normal human doors, it breaks the mechanism, and the dealy what's it falls out. And these doors don't look like they are particularly complicated. Okay. Hey, save crystals. Tight. Sweet. Okay. Just some save ribbons. I feel like they had someone map out a game, like, area, and then they tried to put a game into it. Because a lot of these, like, big rooms and, like, interconnected spaces have nothing going on. No? Is there a shotgun in there? Jeez, chill, Spike. No, I didn't pick up the shotgun. Didn't see the shotgun. Probably won't use the shotgun. Sure. Click. What does click do? Seems bad. That also seems bad.
Oh God, what did I do now?
Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill, you in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Smoosh. That transition is amazing. Oh shit, you left a room. Better do the animation.
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks.
Jill's sandwich.
But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't.
Oh, the voice acting was so bad, I assumed it was the original. Can you change it to the original? Doesn't look like it. I wonder why they changed it. Please don't one-shot me. I haven't saved in a while. Who has an overhead fan in a bathroom? That's kind of crazy. Knife. Tight. Wait, people make fun of this being the only bathroom in the mansion? Because this mansion only has one bathroom, or? Because it has an overhead ceiling fan. I think these are fair things to make fun of. I feel like I missed a door. Ah! Nope. I quit. Does red... Oh no, I see. Red means I haven't tried it yet. I think. No, red floor means... I'm talking about the doors. Like the do I have a mouse? No, I don't. You can't see it. Like this. Yeah, mouse bonus. I mean, like, the doors are red here. lockpick, go. Use a dog whistle for you. Okay. Infinite fucking herbs out here. Fertilizer and herbs and gas. Remind me that's there the next time I take 8 million damage. Okay, I don't want to go back through the shortcut door. How do I get into that room otherwise? Oh, there's a staircase there. I'm down from like the second floor. Yeah. Okay. Not gonna lie, I like the map in Silent Hill more. It's not a terrible map in this, but are you sure? 'Cause I mean, I want to say fire to the dog. Dogs don't come back to life? Okay, shoot every dog. Gotcha. Because if dogs were also dogs and they came back to life, I would be pretty pissed. Fuck. Click on the gun. Okay, just real quick. Do you see anything there that's not a single vase? Because the various sculptures being described here appear to be vacant from this scene. Okay. Just making sure I hadn't gone totally insane. Sword key. No further use for this key. Huck key? Yes. Oh hey, it's this door. Who put the dressing table back?
Barry.
Oh, Jill. Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse?
Madhouse.
It's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
I mean, I do have a vase room for a single vase.
Fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours.
Wow. Hopefully. Wow, Barry. What are you, my dad? Anyway, in response to vase room, yes, I have a vase room, but I don't tell people this is my vase and sculpture room.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks, I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Jill, has anyone told you you have cold dead eyes? Because you have the cold dead eyes of a killer. You and Wesker should, have chats. Sure. I'm slowly kind of piecing together, like, a sense of, like, direction in this place, but it's not going super fast. That was the other door, wasn't it? Oh, shush. How did you make the dining room table in Minecraft? Because this game looks like it's proportioned to be remade in Minecraft. I think I want to use the thing just yet. Do you think it's worth carrying around the lighter and kerosene if I'm not using it immediately? I also kind of want to kill that zombie in particular. Delta dodge. Oh, if he's just a zombie, I don't think I need to worry too much about it. No, the door, Jill. The door! That one. Kill that one. Wait, the one that's on the floor? Okay. Do zombie crimes. Ah! Didn't let me move. I guess I shouldn't have done it where I was standing. I'm still fine. Fire lightly burns you? Okay, good to know. Let's save again. And then we can go outside and try not to die on the balcony. The box! Like, it's a lot of inventory space, you know? Stab. So, what? Oh, there's a whole, like, area there. Stab again. Now, if I leave, he'll come back, but I think this time we'll just shoot him. Yeah. Do they come back right away, like when we leave the area, or do they stay down for a little while? Oh, they stay down for a little while. Interesting. I should get away in time. Okay, I might put the lighter back, but keep the fuel sippy bottle. So when I can refill that later. I don't need to take healing items because there's a... Oh, really? Okay. Wait, I get poisoned? Oh, am I safe in the menu? Is the other question I had. Oh, you just eat the herbs from the box. I was expecting you to, like, pick them up. Oh, those were a waste. Dog whistle, dog whistle. Ah! Murdered by dog. Murdered by dog? Cool. Murdered by dog. Good thing we saved. Is there a way to escape being murdered by dog? On the plus side, we got our knives back. What? I was pushing all the buttons. Okay, don't put those back. Went down after one hit this time. Oh, he was not ready. Wonder if I was faster if he would have just like whooshed or not. Run away. Pulp stays around, good to know. Okay. Put the lighter. Oh, try again. Put the lighter away. Put the ink ribbon away. I feel pretty, like, happy with those two zombie kills. I feel like those two would have been annoying. That guy's gonna be annoying just because he's there, but I don't think he's a real threat. that. My hand back. I earned this collar. I wasn't expecting dog number two. Just eating herbs right out of the planter like some kind of savage. Now, does the dog whistle come in handy again? No. Okay, good. I don't need to box it. The game threw it away for me, because the game knows what's up. Okay. Let's see what this call is about. Doesn't seem like it's got any hidden compartments. Press the switch. Yes. You know, it's where I normally hide my coins, inside dog collars. It's a key. I too have a switch key. Imitation of a key? Okay. Sure. I would have assumed all the, like, armor doors, but... it's not a real key, so who's to say? Ah, the fake key. Right. I remember. No, I had actually forgotten, because I was like, yep. I've watched Indiana Jones before, and then just stopped caring. Oh, use the typewriter. I have a motto, it's always save after dog boss fights. It served me very well in my time. How did I get to upstairs? I believe it was this way. I could use the map, but I could also not use the map. I think it was this one. This is the one. Haha, too slow. Ah. Guy was ready. 20 months? Thank you so much, Elise. That's a very long time to tolerate me. May whoever takes the sample and find peace in death. Will you take the matching key? Yes. Cool cat. Right, could I actually use the thing? Jeez. Were they tissues? Tissues are like TP. But softer and more expensive. Well, maybe you shouldn't have had a TP crisis then. Hell, mate. So apparently you're not supposed to just throw away diapers. Apparently you're supposed to scrape them before throwing them away. The more you know. Whoa. Listen, Clawley. No. I think that's a totally reasonable reason to not want to have kids. I think if you have any selfish reasons for not wanting to have kids, you should listen to them. This is a cool scene. Just like the window and the lighting. Very good. I should probably burn him. That wasn't a door I wanted to use. A duck. You'll need to remind me who that is. Is there a way around there? No. I feel I have enough bullets. I wouldn't go so far as to say 6 is a clone of 4. 6 is a kind of special experience. Royal type ink ribbon. I don't know, I found 5 different to 4. 4 was definitely a fun game. 5 was definitely more of like a arcade with friends game. I didn't think it was a clone, but I definitely don't think it was like a solo experience either. Like fine wine. expensive looking. I love when pianos described as expensive looking. Don't know why I threw the accent on for piano there, but here we are. Oh, this is a push situation? Okay. Also, wow, that low-res background? I don't know how well you can see that, but those are not a lot of pixels over there. Musical score? Heck yes. If I ever get super rich, I'm 100% making some sort of elaborate Resident Evil mansion. But how will I play the music otherwise? Yeah, that's true in a few of them, isn't it? It's a pretty cool feature. Reminds me of Silent Hill as well. And I'm cautiously optimistic about Team Silent's new game. Visage is still in early access, so I'm not super keen on starting that anytime soon. If they ever finish it, I'll pick it up right away though. There's that zombie in here, right. What was the door in here? It was just locked, right? Locked on the other side, and it was an unpowered elevator. Cool. If I ever pick this up again, I'm going to have forgotten everything. God, I wish it was a backstab mechanic. Get off! I feel like there are a couple of armor doors. I actually think we might stop that today. My hands are getting kind of sore. Gotta save my strength for Sunday. Don't want to wreck my voice before then. So we'll use this ink ribbon we stole and call it quits. Alright, thanks for watching everyone. I hope you enjoyed the clock ticking. And, just noticed her arm clips with her right breast. Well, can never play this game again. Just gonna turn you away there. Alright. See you. Probably the way we're going is every other day. So we'll skip tomorrow and we'll go Friday. And then we'll skip Saturday and we'll go Sunday. See you later, everyone. Bye.